What is up, YouTube? Hey, man, say, man, look at here. Superfly Kicks back in the building with another banger. You already know how we be doing. Nothing but the latest and the greatest. You see it. Nike, black Nike box. Man, hey, you new to my channel, you might want to subscribe and hang around for what I'm putting down. I'm telling you nothing but the latest and the greatest when I come to the table. Hey, gang. If y'all rocking with your boy and you standing on that with a player, man, smash that like button off the top and let's get on into it. You see it. It's a black box. Well, it's a black box top with the red Nike on top, but it's trimmed in red around the bottom. It's a lift top box. Then you got your plain Jane on this side, black and red. Round here to the other side, you got your sizing chart, red Air Jordan wings up there. Hey, gotta have your Nike ingredients for what's cooking. And let's see what it's talking about. This is a women's Air Jordan 1 Elevated Low SE Special Edition. Colorway is white and university blue. Ooh, size 5.5. Hey, no pricing on the box. Nike is coming with some ridiculous stuff. They're not putting prices on the box. And your boy be getting so many boxes, I can't keep up with the price. I'm sorry. But you know I'm going to have links in the description where, you know, telling you about everything. But here we go. Let's pop the top on this box. All right. Black, little brown in there. Clean. Hey, wax tissue paper. Got to be something special. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. Look at these joints right here, boy. I'm telling you, Poppin' Jock, University Blue slaying them. I'm telling you, super, super clean. Come with your little bedazzle chain to put on your ankle, lady. It's an ankle bracelet. Yes, 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 it's an ankle bracelet. Too fly. Too fly. Like, for real, for real. These clean. Super clean, and they're just like the other shoes, but this is not a cork bottom, is it? Or maybe it is a cork bottom, but it's got the nice little memorabilia inside of there with Jordan on it. That's too fresh, too fresh. And this colorway is clean, and I can't believe they just sitting. I think that they just trying to compete with the Beyonce shoe, you know what I'm saying? Because Beyonce got those thick sole shoes in the Adidas. Well, Adidas, I forgot what they call that shoe. Anybody know, make sure y'all comment in the section below. I can't think of the name of the shoe. I reviewed the shoes, I don't know how many times, but they had that elevated midsole on them too. Yeah, these hard, these hard. And Jordan is just, it looks like he's just shooting. No, he's dunking on it. He's going for a dunk in there. I don't know if you can see that good, but he's going for a dunk. These fresh, super fresh. Well, let's get right on into it. You see it. Blue and white bottom. Nike swoosh in the middle. Little Jordan Jumpman sitting up there. Clean. Outside. Starts off baby blue. Comes up to this icy white midsole. Yep, all icy white. Then you get to the upper. Got baby blue. Premium leather on the heel and around the toe and the shoestring outlets. Nice baby blue jump swoosh coming across there with the all white leather. And I'm talking about they premium, like for real, clean. Round here to the front. Starts with that baby blue, comes up to that white midsole, white stitching, baby blue around the toe box, white leather toe box, perforated holes. Shoestrings white. Is that tongue leather? Yep, all white tongue, white leather tongue. And it said it's a, oh, there's nothing on the tab up there. It's just blank. That's crazy. Round here to the inside. Starts off with that baby blue bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. You see it, baby blue around the toe and around the heel. White leather in the middle with the baby blue swoosh cutting across the top. And I'm talking about premium leather, y'all. Super premium. Round here to the back. Starts off with that baby blue. Then he comes up to that white midsole. Got a Jumpman sitting in there. Stitching white around that heel too. Baby blue, all baby blue heel. Same on the wings. It's just in like an embossed image of the wings. No details on it. Fly. Super fly. Inside, like I said, little memorabilia in there. Jordan dunking the ball. Nike and Air, and then Air, you see it, Nike Air white on there. Suede around that heel too. Just clean, super clean. These fresh, like for real, for real. Ladies who into fashion and that, into that big heel like that, that big shoe sole like that, these dope, like for real. I think people sleeping on these, and every colorway of these, the leather be premium. I did the black and red ones, but I've seen some yellow and gray ones too. And I've seen some taupe color ones too, taupe and white. These, they nice. They really, really nice. I think people sleeping on these. Then they come with the little ankle bracelet too. This one's a rope with the Jumpman on it. The other ones, they come, it may be a Italian chain link or different styles of it, like for real. These fresh to me, like for real. I think people sleeping on these. Ladies, don't sleep on these. These little shoes hard, like for real hard. Hey, you wanna grab your pair under retail? Check my link to StockX. Grab your pair under retail. They ain't even going for much, like for real. They sleeping on these. These super, super nice. So grab your pair at the going rate. Hey, you new to my channel, look here. Go ahead, hit that sub button. Join the Flies gang on YouTube. Man, the kid that did always coming with the latest and the greatest, with news you can use, with links where to buy every shoe. I'm telling you, you're in the right place. Hit that sub button. We love to have you over here, for real, for real. And if you like what I'm bringing to you, it don't never hurt to smash that like button for you, boy. Smash that like button. And hey, let's get on into this left shoe. You see it. Baby blue and white bottom with the Jordan up here and the Nike swooshes in the middle. Round here to the outside. Starts off baby blue with the white midsole with the white stitching on it too. Baby blue around the heel. Nice leather, like I said before. Same baby blue swoosh cutting across the top of that white premium leather too. Baby blue around the toe. Premium leather and the shoestring eyelets, just clean. Round here to the front, baby blue coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, baby blue around the toe, all white leather toe box with the perforated holes, all white shoestrings, leather tongue, all white, clean. Round here to the inside, baby blue coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Baby blue leather around the heel. Same around the toe and the shoestring eyelets. All white leather in the middle with the baby blue Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Fly. Super fly. Backside, you got the same deal. Baby blue heel bottom coming up to that white midsole. White stitching. Jordan Jumpman sitting in the midsole of the heel. Baby blue leather on the heel with the embossed little wings there with no details. Just fly, super fly. Dang, inside of this one is a baby blue, the Nike swoosh, clean. Suede around the heel, fresh, super fresh. These hard, like hard, for real, for real. Woo! I'm telling you, you want to get your pair at the going rate, man, make sure you check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. They not going ridiculously high at all. They sleeping on these gals, like for real sleeping. And hey, you guys, you want to grab your pair too? You know you go up a size and a half on the latest. Your boy wear 10 in men, so make sure you go up to 11. I wear 11 and a half in women, so make sure you go up a size and a half. Hey, check my link. Grab your pair at the going rate. Hey, you made it this far in the video. You haven't hit the sub button yet. I don't know what the problem is. Make sure you hit that sub button before you get out of here and smash that like button for your boy. And until next time, peace.